guys, welcome back to my channel, and that's the episode 5 of the special product review series. If you don't know what is this, it's a playlist in which I'm going to be like showing or reviewing each skincare or cosmetic product daily. So if you are like a fan of skincare or cosmetics, makeup and all, you can just check out this playlist. It's going to be like super exciting for you. And we can share our opinions and reviews, you know, related to the different products. You can also share in the comment section. So, aaj ka jo product hai, it's not something related to skincare, but it's a makeup product, and it's something which is very essential for every one of us who love doing makeup. So, the product that I'm gonna be like showing you today is this. So, what is this? It's a blush stick basically, and it's a blush stick. Lakme Absolute cheek contour. It's not even a blush stick, sorry. It's a cheek contour which looks like a blush stick. And why I'm saying it looks like a blush stick, I'll be telling you later. So it's a Kareena Kapoor Khan Lakme Absolute cheek contour. And when we open it, it looks like a blush stick, see? So basically, they just gave, you know, blush stick another name, which is called cheek contour. And now how to apply it. First of all, the color of it, it's a magenta color, which is like quite uncommon when we use makeup. It's not even pink, it's not, you know, it's not a proper pink color, but it's like a magenta. It's not even magenta, it's like somewhere between both of these colors. And why they call it cheek contour and not a blush stick, I don't know, but I think it works the same. It looks like a blush stick, but maybe you know, you apply it to contour your cheek, you know, that way. Actually, I'm having acne right now. Sorry, not even acne, I'm having a pimple right now. So difficult. So this is how it looks. It just gave a supple, you know, pinkish color to my cheeks. And if you are into contouring, so you can use it as a better contour stick, because you can also, you know, highlight these kind of features. Like, you can also do it like this. But for contour, I would recommend to use, you know, the brown contour stick only, because I don't know pink contour how it looks, but they're saying cheek contour. So you can use it for the cheek, you know. It's the same actually, it's like a blush only. Okay, comment down if you want to say anything about this. I'm not going to be telling you the price of it. You have to guess the price of it in the comment section, and let us know where you can get this stick at the highest discount, like at what website. So that's a task for you. And just share your reviews about it. So that was the product for today. Thank you so much for watching the vlog. I hope you guys like it. Please do like, share, comment, subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon for more notifications. I'll be back with new videos super soon, and make sure to press the bell icon so that you can get notified for the next episode, which is episode number 6. I just thought to, you know, just give a little more detail. थोड़ी देर पहले मैंने कॉमेंट में पूछा था कि आप गेस करिए इसका प्राइस क्या है, तो मैं वीडियो एंड हो चुकी है, जस्ट आंसर क्लिप जिसमें मैं आपको इसका ओरिजिनल MRP बताऊंगी, और ऑल्सो शेड का नाम, जिन लोगों को ये शेड बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, एक बार अच्छे से आप इसे देख लीजिए. इट्स अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल शेड बाय द वे. और ये ब्लश स्टिक ही है, इट्स अ ब्लश स्टिक ओनली. चीक कॉन्टूर एक नाम दे दिया, बिकॉज ब्लश स्टिक मोस्टली वी अप्लाई ऑन द चीक, राइट? सो या, सो बहुत ही क्यूट सा, यू नो, पिंक, लाइटिश पिंक, और मतलब समथिंग बिटवीन मजेंटा पिंक. बहुत ही प्यारा सा, एक आपके गाल पे एक बहुत ही प्यारा ग्लो आएगा इससे, और बहुत ही नेचुरल लगेगा वो. सो बहुत ही अच्छा है, बहुत ही क्रीमी है, और इसका नाम है पिंक लेडी. सो इट्स अ पिंक कलर ओनली, पिंक लेडी इसका नाम है. और ये जो है MRP इसकी 1300 है. काफ़ी, आई थिंक इट्स लॉन्ग लास्टिंग. तो 1300 की अगर आप ब्लश स्टिक खरीदें, तो आपके गाल जो है पूरे साल तक आई थिंक पिंक ही रहेंगे. दैट्स व्हाट आई बिलीव. बट यू कैन ऑल्सो, यू नो, बाय इट एट डिस्काउंट्स, एंड यू नो साइट्स वेयर यू कैन गेट इट एट यू नो गुड रेट्स, सो आप लोग मेंशन कर सकते हैं, एक दूसरे की हेल्प कर सकते हैं कि कहाँ से यू कैन गेट इट फॉर द मोस्ट चीपेस्ट प्राइस. बट इसका ओरिजिनल MRP इज 1300 एंड इट्स अ नाइस प्लस स्टिक.